Harris and I are in Phoenix, Arizona at Grand Canyon University where I attend school. It's about 115 degrees right now, but we're still battling through. What are we checking out this week?
We're gonna meet at a job site with Doug Berg. It's gonna be interesting to see water managed in this area. They haven't had rain in 101 days, but water management is still important. Let's go. How you doing?
Good.
Harris.
Nice, Doug.
Griffin.
Nice to meet you, Griffin.
Thanks for getting us out here.
Yeah, anytime, guys.
It's hot down here.
A little too warm for us Minnesota boys.
Yeah. This is nothing. It's only 90 degrees at 7 a.m.
Let's wait till noon.
Let's wait till noon.
Doug, tell us a little bit about where we're at and what the project they're doing here.
You guys are in Peoria, Arizona. It is mid-July. It's gonna be 118 degrees a day. Start off at 7 a.m. It's 91. This project we're doing right now is a big multi-unit building. Got three different phases on about 80 acres. Yeah, there's logistical buildings on the 303 that are just building huge Amazon warehouses. We're doing a sub-zero right now facility. It's a good million square foot building. It's got a ton of pipe on it. Another job we're gonna go to is a residential job. It's a really tight, strain convict job. They actually use a cast in place 120 inch concrete to capture all the storm drain. All of our products are gonna go to that. So we have a bunch of those tie-ins. It's pretty much as much water to capture in a tight space.
So what's going on here with the Prinsco products?
So Prinsco products used on this job site for conveyance. So we're collecting all the storm drain into these PVC catch basins, and then that product goes through our pipe into a central area, and we're gonna collect all the storm drain on the job site and then percolate into the aquifer using dry wells.
What are some benefits of using this system compared to anything else they could be doing?
So on this particular application, we've got about 4,000 feet of 36 inch pipe and a couple other thousand, maybe 10,000 feet total pipe. And as you can see, they can put it in a lot faster. Contractors can get in and out of the job site quicker. And it's less labor intensive to use a plastic product than a concrete product.
So how has the stormwater management industry changed in your career? And how did you get started with stormwater management?
It just got bigger. So. It seems like jobs just got bigger. Instead of doing a 5-acre development site, they're doing an 80-acre development site. And the regulations have gotten more intense. And now we got to clean the storm drain water before it enters into a basin.
So being here in the desert, don't get a lot of rain, but when you do, it's really important to manage that.
I have to disagree with you, Harris. We get a ton of rain. We have something called a monsoon, and we'll get a 100-year storm or a 50-year storm in 2 days.
Wow.
So it will rain big, big, big time, but it only rains for a couple months.
Wow.
So on this particular job, we got to convey about 200,000 cubic foot of storage. We're gonna have 4,000 feet of pipe that's gonna collect all the water and then get it to a central area, and it's gonna percolate into the ground.
What's a word of advice to young guys like Griff and I thinking about coming into the industry or thinking about the industry?
You know, I've thought about this over the last 22 years I've been doing this, and what I can say is relationships matter. Prinsco has been successful based on their relationships and based on their partnerships. And it's an incredible opportunity to be a part of a company that's allowed you to have those values, allow you to really be able to provide a service to a friend or to a colleague. And Prinsco is able to really provide a culture where we have a ton of different cultures coming together. Everyone's different in unique ways, but together we're able to do really good things.
Thank you for taking time out of your day. Appreciate you getting us out here.
Yeah,
yeah. Thanks, Doug.
Yeah.
Appreciate
Thanks,
it.
Guys. Enjoy. Yep. Good luck in your endeavors.
Yep. What'd you think of the job site this morning?
That was really cool. It's remarkable to me how much money they put into those water management systems, even though we're in the desert, there's not a lot of rain.
Yeah, I mean, the rain comes all at one time in the monsoon season. I mean, they get a couple inches at a time, and these detention systems are really important for them, even though they're not used throughout the entire year. I mean, they still gotta be able to move the water to where they want to.
Yeah, like Doug said, it's really important to convey that water away from the building as it can cause a lot of damage.
Let's get out of this sauna.
Let's go.